Let's look at solving an equation that has some like terms in it. So say we had 2x plus 4 plus 5x equals negative 2x plus 3. So, you know, we have a couple of places in here where things match up. They're like terms. 2x, 5x, negative 2x are like terms. So here's the process. First, you're going to collect like terms on each side of the equation. So on this side, 2x and 5x are like terms. So that's 7x plus 4. This guy matches with this guy, and that one drops down. Equals, I would collect terms on this side also, although here there's nothing to collect. We just have negative 2x plus 3. These are not like terms, right? Because here we have an x and here we don't. So they don't combine. They're not like terms. Now we've got a like term on this side and on this side. So we're going to combine across. So this is important. First you combine on one side and on the other, then you combine across. So here's how we combine across. Let's say we want all the x's to be on this side and all the numbers over there. So we're going to add 2x to both sides. Remember, when you're moving from one side to the other, when you're eliminating this from this side, you're going to do the inverse sign. So negative 2x, you add 2x to both sides. How come? Because negative 2x plus 2x is 0. It cancels out. That's why we did it. 7x plus 2x is 9x plus 4 equals 3. Now we want to move the 4 to here. We want to get just x's on here and just numbers there. We'll subtract 4 from both sides, cancel. 9x equals 3 minus 4 is negative 1. Last step here at the bottom of the board, we're going to divide both sides by 9 because we want to get x alone. So if we divide by 9, the 9's cancel, giving me x by itself. Got to do the same thing here, equals negative 1 ninth, final answer. So in this equation, x equals negative 1 ninth.